Hi guys, the biggest problem you're facing when you're preparing for the CAT exam is where to prepare from, because most of the books are in the market. The number one problem is the size, and especially if you have joined any coaching desk books as well, most of the books are outdated. So best book to study for the CAT 20 exam is not yet launched. Why? Because if you buy a book today, for example, that book is based on the last year paper, which is CAT 18. Whatever changes come in the CAT 19, no one is bothered about that, and that's the main problem which everyone is facing. So if you join any coaching classes, they'll give you all the books. These books are 2 years old books you are going to use for CAT 20, which is already outdated. Yeah, so that's the main fundamental problem which everyone is facing. Fine. So what we have done is we have revolutionized the way you study for the IIM course, and we are launching these primer pack first. So the moment you join our program, you will be getting a primer pack. Primer pack is basically class 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th CBSE board, which is the basic foundation for the CAT exam, yeah, which you need to study. For example, the famous book you have, if you might have these mota books with you, pick up those books, pick up the logic book of this moti book. You'll find the first question in the book is actual CAT ka question. How can I start my preparation with CAT level directly? So obviously I need to start with the foundation level. So this will act as a primer pack. So the moment you join, you will get these books as a primer pack. So that includes your verbal, logic, 160 pages of pure basic level. So this will act as a very good playground for everybody. Engineers will love to browse through this. Non-engineers will act as a foundation. So right from grammar, vocabulary, special focus on grammar and RC for engineers, because as an engineer, we need more improvement in verbal section. And for non-engineers, especially quant, algebra, numbers, everything is covered up in this book. Yeah, so the moment you join, the foundation book will be sent to you now immediately. Yeah, because from today CAT have not yet happened. Today we are on November, so CAT, I'm waiting for CAT 19 to happen so that we can pick up the advanced books. So the moment CAT 19 is over, I'm going to redesign the book, I'm going to update the books as per the 19 paper pattern, and launch the books by December 15. So by December 15, you'll get the intensive books. Now if you pick up this mota books, let's talk about the verbal section of this book. Yeah, if you pick up this mota book, which available in the market, in may say itna part is grammar and vocabulary, which is not coming in the CAT exam. Yes, we need to do grammar, vocabulary at the basic, but that is not required. Foundation level is more than class 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th is more than sufficient. Yeah, this is the only thing which I need. So why to buy this mota book when I just need that much part? Yeah, why to pay extra for this? Plus second thing is, the moment you give me this mota book, I'll not even open the book. Yeah, same, I have picked up the logic book of this particular author. Can you believe it? Out of this mota book, only pages which is worth is 20 pages, not even 20 pages, 18 pages is worth. Remaining everything is crap, which is not coming in the CAT exam. Yeah, syllogisms, coin decoding, blood relationship, everything is out of the CAT exam. So this book is going to be a complete waste for me. So that's why what we are doing is, we are launching the IIM call specific CAT, only books in the market which is focused on getting the IIM calls. No nonsense, I'm cutting out all the crap. Yeah, I can understand you need the basics, you need to know the basic direction, sense, blood relationship for the logic section, which I've covered in the primer pack, which we're going to cover in the first 1 month of the preparation. After that, you don't need those things. I don't need vocabulary, I don't need grammar, because we have done the foundation level. I directly need to jump on the CAT level question. So games, tournament, all those kind of questions come in the CAT exam are only in the books. DI, for example, if you pick up the DI book, they did data sufficiency. Can you believe it? Data sufficiency have not come in the CAT exam for the last 20 years. So why to waste my time on that? Yeah, so we'll cutting out the crap out of this. So only keeping the important parts. That's the size of books, around 100 pages per book, into total 6 books, with a promise to get an IIM call, because that is going to be focused. All the books are going to be size around 120-150 pages, so that I can easily complete them from January to May. 5 months ka time is more than sufficient to complete this advanced level books, these foundation, this intensive level books, to get an IIM call. This book will guarantee an IIM call. Yeah, because after that we want to give more mocks in this. So those who want target 99 percentile will go to advanced level from June, July, August, September. Last 4 months we are going to pick up the last year papers and everything combined together into advanced level books. So now those who have being an engineer or being a graduate, most of my time I have spent doing the last year papers, because I've been told if you do the last year paper, you will clear the pass the exam. Same way here, if I do the CAT last year papers, so I'm going to make sure that you do last 15 years ka paper in soft copy online and in hard copy. so that we can clear the cutoffs and target 99th percentile. So this is the foundation level. This is for clearing the IIM calls, and those who want 99th percentile, for them we have to go for the advanced level. Yeah, last 2 months, October, November, everything will be online. So mocks, tests, the complete program will be online. Imagine if you've given the CAT last year, or if you're giving CAT 2019, then if you imagine you have completed the full syllabus in by October end, by September end, October, November, last 2 months, I'm only going through the test, mocks, revising, improving my weak area. That's the best thing you can do. Yeah, so that's a complete program we have. So there are three programs available with us. You can either only go for the books, you can either only go for the, you can go for the books and mocks and shortcuts, or you can go for the complete program for CAT and the non-CAT exam as well. Yeah, books, CAT 20 program, or CAT 20 plus CET, SNAP and MET, all the exams. That will include the non-CAT exam books as well, because data sufficiency is not going to come in the CAT exam, but data sufficiency will come in the other exams. For that, I'll open up a separate book after CAT, because I don't want to deviate, I just want to focus on the CAT exam first. Yeah, so this is the most advanced pack you can get. In the description box, I given the link where you can join the program. Yeah, the description box, I've created the WhatsApp group for CAT 20. That is a dedicated group for the CAT 20 program, in which if we are not going to talk nonsense, it's going to be a very specific focus on CAT 20, starting from the beginning. Yeah, in case you want to join us, in the description box, I've given the link for CAT 20. All the best.